greeting us for our Sunday final day. We had Noato Matsukura, your top qualifier in a two-wheel drive mod buggy. Jared Tebow going to grid up in the two spot. Ryan Mayfield third. Ryan Cavalier fourth. Lee Martin in the five. Dustin Evans gridding up six. Jordan Norman seventh. Travis Amescua in eighth. Cody Turner gridding up ninth. And Steven Hartson in the tenth spot. Yes, I need. We are set to go racing. Two-wheel drive buggy A-Main number one of the 27th running of the Proline Cactus Classic. We are set. Our drivers are ready. Quarter marshals are ready. Good luck, everybody. We're going to race the drivers on the sound of the tone. Boop. And we're off and running. Matsukura bringing the field across the line. Over to triples A go. Good patience here at the start. Everybody just getting in the flow of lap number one. Through the double of that long sweeping left-hander. Matsukura followed by Tebow, followed by Mayfield. And it's going to be Cavalieri. Excellent start to A-Main number one. Everybody forming into the freight train. Matsukura driving the Yokomo. Leading the field. Followed by Nikiosha there, Tebow, and the associated Ryan and Ryan. Then it's going to be Tamiya there, Lee Martin, followed by the TLR, right behind Emma Evans. Matsukura down this straightaway, followed by Tebow Mayfield. Oh, trouble for Cavalier on the back straight. So Mayfield third spot, Martin to the four. Oh no, Matsukura go wide, Tebow going to the inside. Oh no, Mayfield sideways. Tebow, Matsukura, followed by Martin, Mayfield, and Jared Tebow out front, driving a red, white, blue Kyosho, into the double doubles. Over the step up they go, to that backside double. It is Tebow last time by, had a 1.1 second lead. Cross the line this time by 0.8 of a second. Matsukura closing up 3.10. Tebow sideways, Matsukura rolls it. That's going to cost him two spots as Martin goes by. Mayfield goes by. So a small mistake by Tebow, giving Matsukura a chance, but he rolls it on the backside of the triple. Big break for Martin. Martin out of the two spot. Mayfield and Matsukura. So to Jared Tebow out front, followed by Martin, Mayfield, Matsukura, Evans, and Cavalieri. A-Main number one, two-wheel drive modified here at the 27th running of the Proline Cactus Classic. Here in beautiful, sunny Arizona. Sun shining on us for the first round of finals. And it is Tebow off front. Martin, Mayfield, Matsukura, Evans, and Cavalieri. 2 minutes, 40 seconds to go. Tebow over to triple, bringing the field up the center straight. Up the hill they climb, a little touch of the curbing. Followed by Martin and Mayfield. Lee Martin driving to Tamiya from the UK. Down the long straight, there they go, to the step down. Tebow driving to Kyosho out front. We're at 2:20 to go, 2:20. This one, long way from over. It's the Kyosho and Tebow, followed by the Tamiya and the associated. Martin with a little bit sideways. Oh, Martin coming up short. Mayfield in the back, nothing they can do, racing deal there. And now Matsukura closes in on Martin. It is Tebow out front. Jared with a straight. Oh, Matsukura go to the inside of Martin. Can't do it. Lee Martin in a two spot. Matsukura all over him. Excellent fight here. Matsukura trying to go to the inside. Now Matsukura saw some daylight. Denied by Lee Martin. So it is still Jared out front. Lee Martin fending off the charge from Matsukura. Dustin Evans down to the three spot. Followed by Mayfield. Then it's going to be Cavalieri on the curbing here. Matsukura on the outside. Matsukura motoring by as Cavalieri got hung up on the pipe. Back to the front, Jared Tebow down the straightaway. We got a minute 20 to go. It is a 1.7 second lead over Lee Martin. Tebow over to triples. Martin over to triples. Here is Evans and Mayfield. Jared Tebow, your leader, coming around that long left-hand sweeper bowl. We're at 1 minute to go. And it's Tebow, oh no! Martin rolls it over, Evans goes by, Mayfield goes by. It is Jared Tebow in control. Evans second, open the door, Mayfield can't capitalize. Mayfield on the inside, side by side. It is Mayfield to the cheer of the crowd. Down the back straight away they go. Evans goes to the inside. Mayfield rolls it over. Martin goes by. We're at 30 seconds to go. So a huge lead right now for the Kiosha ride there. Jared Tebow, Evans to the two spot. All right, later, coming on to the back section. A straightaway lead right now over Dustin Evans. Third spot, Mayfield followed by Cavallari with 10 seconds to go. Mayfield and Cavallari, we're at 5 seconds to go. It is Jared Tebow with this one in the bag. All he's got to do is bring it home. Evans second, Cavallari and Mayfield. Time is finished. Finish the lap, you're on. The race coming to the step up. Cavallari up on two wheels. Down the backside straightaway. It's going to be a race to the finish line here. It's Cavallari, Mayfield. Oh! Cars to the line. And that is time. Jared Tebow with the win. Dustin Evans second.